Yo, what is up, guys? Today we're going to be showing you guys the best landing spots in Chapter 5. Let's get started. I'm going to hop into a solo game, and then we're going to tell you which ones that are the best landing spots. There will be some landing spots that are the best for ranked and not ranked, so it's going to be different with different things. Just move everything into the right spot and then let's get on. Okay, so the first best landing spot is gonna be at the snow biome and the snow POIs. But it's not any normal place. It's at like pretty much the edge of the map. Right there. And that's kind of far, but it's, sometimes you land far, but it's probably one of the best ones for ranked. Yeah, probably the best ones for ranked. So we're gonna get in the battle bus, and then we're gonna tell you where the area is. It's on like the edge of the map right here. It's on the edge of your map. Whenever you look at your map, it's on the edge. And as you can see what I said, sometimes it's toward the end of it, toward the end. So sometimes you have to land late, but I mean, it's still good to land there and get everything ready. It's still good to land there no matter what, still fine. Even if you're landing a little bit late, they're still okay. Cause you see how there's some people, it's near fencing fields. So sometimes I'll rotate from fencing to here, or I'll go from here to fencing. It's kind of good. And then after we'll tell you the next landing spot. This one is this one's my main landing spot, and it's one of the best landing spots because it's near this area where you normally should rotate to here. And then even though it's far, you're good enough to loot up and be kind of start your game decent. Like there might be a few people there, like two people or like one. You see there's like one kid landing here with me. So like, yeah, that's the good part about this area. Now we'll tell you about the second area in a second. And guys, the next landing spot, I'm gonna shut you now. Okay, so here's the next landing spot. The next landing spot is gonna be the cave. I don't know if all of you know where this is, but it's over here. It is right here at my marker that I'm about to place. Right there. It's next to Ship It. It's next to the Ship It place. As you know, probably. But then that's an area to get into the cave. Or if you want to do a different way into the cave, you could mark somewhere else. Like right. I actually don't really know where the other spot was, but I kind of do remember at the same time. But like, this is mainly the best landing spot right here. Another best landing spot. The reason is, I don't think you guys know, but I think you guys know about the Jonesy. But if you guys don't know where Jonesy is, he's inside of there. And sometimes he gives you a big pot at the start of your game or a med kit. But the big pot is, you'll sometimes get that, which that's also gonna help because it's a good spot. And then it has a whole bunch of weapons, you can get purple and blue weapons off spawn. And that is really good. Because normally, sometimes, you'll get, like, green ones. And, like, yeah, so... That's the second best landing spot. And I'm gonna tell you about the next best landing spot. It's gonna have to be fencing fields. I know fencing fields is kind of usual, but like it has one of the best people, one of the best bosses to kill. It gives you the best loot. No, it's one of the best bosses because the gun is really overpowered and it's a mythic assault rifle. And assault rifles are very good, especially the new assault rifle that Nisha has, Nisha Striker AR. And that's the third best landing spot. And let me tell you about the last best landing spots. It's gonna have to be Lavish Lair. This is the second to last best one. Because this one has the, Lavish Lair has the OP place. It has Oscar, and Oscar's gun can two-shot people from the Oscar's Frenzy Auto Shotgun. That's he's over here, and I mean it's kind of popular too, but it's pretty good. And then my last favorite, one of my favorites. But this the one on the other side, this one's more of my favorite right here. But this is one of my other favorites. But sometimes I barely land here. But it's actually really good. But there's a chance, there's an 85% chance that whenever he spins, he'll shoot you in the head and kill you. So he's kind of one of the most powerful bosses. But his shotgun is so good. I mean, it's one of the best ones there. It's one of the best shotguns. Because it's my favorite personally also. And that's all of the best landing spots to be. And hope you enjoyed the video. If you have any questions about the landing spots, like more questions about the landing spot, you can do whatever you want. You can ask about it. It's okay. And yeah, that was all. Might just be one of my comments.